Welcome to my channel Money Principles. My name is Jesse Borst and I'm a professional investor. On this channel, we discuss timeless principles about money and investing. And in today's video, we'll be discussing the rich versus poor mindset. You need to understand the rich versus poor mindset. There are four things that you can do with money. You can spend it, you can save it, you can invest it, and you can give it away. How you use these four functions and how you prioritize these four functions is very important. What society will tell you is that you need to focus on spending, that should be your first priority, and that if you spend less than you earn, you will save a little. And if you have enough savings, that you can invest. And then if you're rich, you can give your money away to other people. However, the rich will do it very differently. They turn this logic around. They will focus on the function that will have the most value. And especially generosity, giving your money away to other people, will have huge benefits for you. First of all, it's the best way to use your money. It will give you happiness. Also, it will give you control over your money. Then what they do, they pay themselves first. They invest because part of what they earn is for them to keep. So they want to invest, use the power of compound interest and let that money work for them. Then if they reach their long-term financial goals with investing, they focus on short-term financial goals and they use saving for that. And in the end, even that might be a large part of their budget, they spend their money. But by focusing first on giving, investing and saving, they make sure they realize their financial goals. A good example on how these different mindsets work is to look at lottery winners. Lottery winners are a perfect example. They win a lot of money, but what they do with that money decides on how successful they are with that. And what you see with lottery winners is that 5 years after they won the lottery, they go bankrupt. And why they go bankrupt is because they prioritize spending first. And if you prioritize spending, what will happen? All your money will flow away and you will have nothing else left. The same you see with professional athletes. They also go bankrupt 5 years after they ended their professional career. They have a huge salary, but because they focus on spending, the money will not stick around. So I encourage you to have a rich mindset. Give priority to giving, investing, and saving before spending. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so, and click on the bell to get a notification when I upload a new video. If you want to ask a question, do so via the comment section and I will answer as soon as possible. Thank you and see you next time.